In experiment 1, in which of the tanks was the guppy able to see the cichlid? Looking at table 1, we see that tank 1, there are no cues transmitted through the barrier. In 2, there's only visual. 3, there's only chemical. And 4, there's visual and chemical. So the correct answer is B, tanks 2 and 4 only.